Hello everyone! Today I'm starting a new playlist here at my YouTube channel called What's Your Opinion? I want to learn what you hunters all over the world thinks about different situations. When we are hunters, we need to all the time take different decisions regarding hunting equipment, hunting situations, and so on. And from different parts of the world, we have different traditions, we have different point of view of hunting ethics, and there is a lot of difference and there's a lot of similarities as well. So I want to take the opportunity to use all this knowledge that is out on YouTube and interact with you guys. Today I will begin with the situations from a hunt this season. It's a wild boar running out from the forest in approximately 120 meters from my stand. Would you shoot, or what would you let the wild boar run away? Please also let us know why you will shoot the wild boar or let the wild boar run away.